guys. We are in Lisbon in a live festival, and I feel very happy because I am with two wonderful artists, Mr. KAYSHA, Mr. Elizio. Hola, amigos, estamos en Lisboa en el live festival que lo organiza Joao Rocha y Giedre. Estamos ya terminando el día y vamos a empezar la noche, y estoy muy feliz porque estoy con dos grandes artistas, que es Mr. KAYSHA, Elizio, y ellos nos van a hablar un poquito cómo se encuentran y sus proyectos. Hello, welcome. KAYSHA, please.
Bonjour, hello, hola, bon día, konnichiwa, y hiha.
Hola, people.
Well, KAYSHA, would you mind express what you feel here and what is your next concert or project? Sorry, he's always working every day, every time, every minute. You can check my Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, all time. I think he don't sleep. Never.
I sleep 5 hours every day. The rest of the time, I work. So my next project is a new album.
You heard
a little bit, né, of the album,
yeah,
last year.
For Lover?
Yeah, for lovers and for dancers.
Okay.
The name of the album is African Prince. It's coming out in December. And it's a nice album. I like it.
I'm sure.
Other than that, in terms of concerts, right now I'm not doing concert because I'm focusing on the album. And that's it. And next project, a lot of things.
Yes, I'm sure. And Elizio, I think you know with his style. I met him a long time ago, and for me it's a wonderful surprise. Es una sorpresa y maravilloso habermelo encontrado aquí en Lisboa. La última vez fue en París, en el concierto de Anselmo Raff. In Anselmo Raff, the last time in Paris, and now I know he wants to tell and to explain his new project. ¿Nos puedes explicar tu próximo proyecto, tu proyecto ya realidad?
Hola. So I'm here now. I'm installed in Portugal to finish my new album, my new project. The name of this project is Evolução. Evolução is it's my fifth album.
Evolution 601.
Bra 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 bra. And the new single coming soon in October. The title of the single is I Need Your Love, because I need your love right now, you know. And it's like the first single of my new album. Nigga, what? Olá pessoal, eu sou Elizio. Olá pessoal, estou aqui em Portugal agora, estou a viver aqui para findar o meu novo álbum. O nome deste novo álbum, deste novo trabalho é Evolução. O novo single que chama I Need Your Love vai sair em outubro, se Deus quiser.
Y es para los lovers de kizomba, es para todo el mundo, se puede bailar, es muy sensual. ¿Cuál es tu mensaje? What is your message? Is for only for to love of kizomba. Is possible to dance your music? It's only for to dream.
It's like for all kizomba lovers and all the people who like music, like suave music, dorsey music, nice music, kizomba music. Don't look at me like this, okay? Bon, attention. It's my father.
Yes.
Yeah, it's like a sensual kizomba. It's a mix of kizomba and tarachinha, hot. You know what I mean.
Wow. You?
Me? My album?
No, what did you think about the...
No, it's very nice. It's very nice, yeah.
Thank you, my man.
No. I give you 10 euro.
Don't worry, we talk later. Business. Yeah. No, it's a very nice song. I went to the video shoot, and it's a song, it stays in the head, and it's great to dance, very great to dance and make love.
And you?
Your my video? Album?
Yes, my album. Your album?
So my album has a is very broad. It has gonna have 30 songs. So there's a lot of songs because
I know some of them.
Yes. So you heard the first part of the album. Yeah. There's actually I finished the first album, and then I didn't release it, and I was like, okay, let me just add new songs. So now I have a double album. There's a lot of dance music, fast music, African music, and also some zouk, some kizomba, some zouk from the 80s, some zouk from the 90s, some zouk from the 2000s, from the 2010s, and some zouk from 2056. So it's really a broad, it's like a resume of everything that I know how to do and everything that I try to do in my 20 years of career, and new things, because
new step.
You know, kizomba is interesting because it's growing up.
Yeah.
So we all love kizomba like a kid, but now it's starting to be an adolescent. So now there's a lot of new styles. There's a lot of people complaining because they like one style, they don't like the other one. Keys, urban keys, whatever. I'm trying to reunite everybody in terms of music, but at the same time, I don't want to go where everybody's going in my music. I want to be Keisha. I'm not interested in what's working, I'm really doing something for the people who like my music and the people who are interested in music in general,
yes.
Dance, art. This is art, and art has to have an opinion, and my heart has a strong opinion.
And now you need to express the same a little bit summary in Portuguese.
Desculpa, mas já esqueci tudo o que eu disse. Então, estou a fazer um álbum de 30 músicas e dentro da música vai ser muitos estilos diferentes: Afro House, House, Kizomba, Zouk dos anos 80, 90, 2000, 2010 e 2056. Tudo, música do futuro, músicas antigas. Estou a tentar e tenho muitos convidados: Elísio, Nelson Freitas, C4 Pedro, Jacob de Varieux, and more.
Eu quero dizer que já ouvi algumas músicas, é mesmo um álbum de qualidade, é mesmo.
Yeah, é álbum para fazer amor, é álbum para dançar, é álbum para para fazer filhos, claramente, é álbum para...
E filhas.
E filhas também.
E filhas.
Então.
Yeah, claro. É o álbum de é arte, é o que estou a fazer é o arte com opinião e espero que vocês vão gostar e...
Em dezembro.
Dezembro, 2015.
Bueno, yo creo que vamos a terminar el año 2016 estupendamente, porque con dos álbumes, el de Elizio primero en octubre y el de KAYSHA en diciembre, yo creo que el amor el año que viene va a haber mucho más personas en el mundo. Yeah. I think next year we will be a lot of people, because the next work of Elizio and KAYSHA is for to make love, for to dream, for to a lot of things. And well, I don't know if you want to say anything more.
Just one thing. We do music for the people.
Yeah.
And we will never thank the people enough, because a lot of artists forget that they are stars because people love them. And in the beginning, music is done you by yourself in your house. This is when you are inspired, but then you give it to the people, and the people transform your passion into your work. They transform your passion into something that makes you travel all around the world, and your music is heard all around the world. Today, if I have my music heard in China, it's because of you. So me and Elizio, we want to say thank you for this.
Obrigado, tanto.
Obrigado.
É verdade, já faz um momento que estamos neste mundo da música, mas o primeira coisa é mesmo a paixão e amor da música, da dança também. Gostamos, somos antigo bailarino, né? Que serve de hip hop, de música em geral, e gostamos mesmo dos trabalhos de qualidade. E muito obrigado para você, porque sem você não estamos tipos aqui. Muito obrigado. Já cantou, ele me lançou para. Obrigado também, KAYSHA, porque ele me lançou para com meus quatro primeiros álbuns, e graças a ele e graças a você também, já cantou em mais de 30 e tal países diferentes. Então, obrigado, Deus, obrigado para você e merci, monsieur.
Os recomiendo que conozcáis el trabajo anterior de Elizio, es maravilloso, de KAYSHA también, pero creo que es necesario no solamente los próximos trabajos, sino lo anterior, porque forma parte de la historia de la kizomba. Y la kizomba, además, en muchos países que no entienden ni el inglés, ni el francés o el portugués, es impresionante cómo la gente, sin saber qué es lo que están cantando, le enamora la música. I think it's very important you have to know about the old story of KAYSHA and Elizio, because they are belong to the story of kizomba, and it's very curious when you are travel around the world and some people don't understand English, French or Portuguese, they only listen the music and immediately fell in love, because the sound of the rhythm is something very special and it's like a magic. Gracias a los dos, estoy feliz de encontraros juntos y aquí en Lisboa, gracias a Joao Rocha con el Like Festival. Thank you very much, and well, I hope you like this video, this interview, this funny, this crazy interview. And if you want to see the videos of this festival, I'm very happy. Bye bye.
One last thing: music is the only art and the only language without frontier.
Freedom.
Freedom.